The Woah International Center recently organized an exhibition of student art as part of its Global Village Initiative. Punavision was there and brings you this report.
My name is Tarina Wong and I work at the Woah International Center at Punahou School.
The Woah International Center probably is one of the departments that can help with regard to the schools, the school being a private school with a public purpose. We like to work with, form different partnerships within the community. So with this particular project, we are outreaching to the Department of Education, like working with Punahou, working with the Honolulu Academy of Arts. That has also been very rewarding. And working with them in fulfilling a great need, and that is working with the world history teachers to help them meet their benchmarks related to world history and world cultures.
The workshop that I'm involved in, the global initiative with Punahou School and the DOE, they asked us to do a shoebox diorama with the students, which would match the benchmark that we were addressing at that time.
We started off with a piece of styrofoam, and we had a paper, and then we traced the picture on the styrofoam. And then when it was done, we filled all the white space in, and then we rolled paint over it and then pushed it on a slab of paper.
Our project is basically a display with information about how China's ingenuity affected Arabia. And it's about, our main three parts of it is China's technological exchanges, commercial goods, and biological exchanges.
I learned about the scrolls. I thought those were interesting because there are different ways that they can be read. Like they can be read like a story, or they can be hung on your wall. And we were learning about that in class.
You can learn outside of the classroom, and that's very good. And it helps you learn a little more because you can actually see things that you'd like to learn about.
It helped me learn more about China because it's a different resource, and it has more info than just like a book or the internet, and it has some real person talking to me about what they really think happened.
I learned a lot, really. More or less, I learned more about my heritage because I'm Chinese. I found out lots of stuff from my mom that I didn't even know about, and I found out more things that she didn't even know about.
I think that because anything that the teacher knows and truly knows more about, the students are going to pick that up more because of the depth. But because of my experience with the Global Village, I think I learned a lot more, and I learned my depth of knowledge expanded. And the ideas that I got from working with other teachers through this cooperative meetings that we had allowed me to deliver my lessons in ways that I wouldn't have otherwise been able to. And that's always a help to a teacher. To get a new idea or a new lesson or a new hands-on, you know, something that you can do is invaluable. I was going to have a student, Max, and he did an abacus. And the abacus is what they used on the Silk Road, and this is the standard that we were addressing. And the abacus is what they used to keep track of the exchanges and their trades and the goods that they, that the traders bartered with and traded on those dusty, dirty backs of camels and in those outback places, trading posts. And he designed an abacus and had some of the images of some of the goods traded on the abacus. So his box was an abacus with those barbecue sticks that you stick food through. And I thought that was really clever.
You know, this has been such a special, special project. And among all projects, this one is it's substantive. What it does is it brings together the best that people have to offer the Woah International Center, the opportunity to network with extraordinary people, to get really substantive kinds of educational opportunities for our teachers and for our students. And then, of course, with the Honolulu Academy of Arts, what a wonderful integration of history, of culture, of the arts. And then to pull it all together, and the bottom line is, it just makes education and learning so much more exciting for kids. And that's the bottom line.
For the DOE, this partnership has been invaluable. It is something that the DOE strives to do, is to work with community partners, other organizations of education, and of course, Punahou School. And Punahou has been so generous with the Department of Education, and I think our collaboration has really strengthened programs in both areas. We've been able to reach teachers and to do projects that we never would have done without this partnership with Punahou School. So this is something that has allowed us to broaden our horizons. We're looking forward to doing more in the following year and the year after, and we're just thrilled about this.